two guys that are 6A guys in 2A against the greatest Hawley team we've ever seen and the best defense in the state. Seven shutouts, 10 opponents. They've held him into single digits. But this is Dalton Brooks, and he's got like a million offers. He'll go in from 3 yards out, 7-6 Shiner after one. How about a little more Dalton here? Look at a stiff arm. Finds pay dirt, a monster first half, 159 yards on the ground, 63 yards receiving, 14-6 Shiner. Then his big brother, Doug Brooks, gets into the act. Yeah, 28 yards for the score, offensive MVP, 210 yards. I get scared when he celebrates. Third quarter, Dalton cruises in from 10 yards out. He rushed for 194 yards and three scores. Shiner goes back-to-back. They win it 47-12.
Definitely a proud moment for our kids and for our coaches and the community. And as I said, football means so much in Shiner, and we're so happy that we're able to do this for them.
It's crazy, you know, it's my last one, and it's with my little brother, so it can't be no better than that.
It's a dream, you know. We talked about this back when we was 5 and 6 years old when we first started playing, and we made our dreams come true, so I'm proud of him for that.
Look at the final stats for the Brooks brothers. Doug, when he's been on this team, Shiner is 53 up and 3 down. When Dalton's been on it, 32 and 1. Back-to-back state championships. They combined for 404 yards and 5 scores. We're really going to miss Doug Brooks, who continues to get college offers after coaches actually watch him on TV. That happened with UTSA and some other ones.
He's a viral sensation.